First, I would like to express our condolences to the family, bereaved family of the OFW that has been, who has been executed. Our government extended help to this Filipino. We provided lawyers or a lawyer for her. And we gave regular updates to the family. It's just unfortunate that this particular case, the Sharia law does not apply where blood money can be a reason to stop the execution. So we condole with the family. But we tried. The DFA tried very hard to help.